These are the disciplines the Prophet puts upon you. You may not harm a woman, a child, or any old person. You may not harm cripples. You may not harm the man that works in the field. You may not cut down trees. Strike only at those who have expelled you, who have stolen your rights and enriched themselves with your possessions. Now, to the wells of Beda.
Send us your champions! We expect our peers and our equals.
Come back.
My brother, Shaiba. My son, Waleed. And myself.
Not you. Ubaidah and I, and Ali.
Are we your equals? There is only one God, and Muhammad is his messenger.
They are regrouping.
Forward!
Steady! That's it!
Has seen you. You're not to rope or drag the prisoners.
They'd have roped us.
Cut them loose. I said cut them loose. And give them water. And share your food. Equal mouthfuls. And if they walk, walk beside them. Any prisoner who can teach 10 Muslims to read... we'll go free.